this is something I've been working on, and I've been calling it RAG.